Hi everybody, welcome back to Bobble Pop Kids. It is Candy Bonanza time, my favorite time of the week. Let's do this. We have so many amazing new candies for this bonanza. I have never seen most of them. Look at this one. It's called the Sizzling Bacon Candy. It looks amazing and gross at the same time. I don't even know what's going on. It says explodes in your mouth. It looks like there's a little frying pan. Gotta try that. I'm sure it's gonna be super gross. Look at this one. When I see this, I want to play Nintendo. I used to love this game. It was my favorite Nintendo ever when I was so little. And this is filled with candy, a little controller. Another really cool one I have never seen before. I picked it up at the mall a couple days ago. Look at this. We have a bento box filled with candy sushi. Look at all of these cute little candies. They look so real. Oh, I cannot wait to try this. What else do we got here? This is probably the most exciting candy bonanza I've done in a long time, just because these candies are so weird. Look at this one. Toxic Waste Zap Sour Bubblegum. I tried Toxic Waste, those little candies, a while back. They were disgusting, so maybe these will taste a little better. We also have these. When I saw this bright yellow package, I just grabbed it. I had no clue what it was, but these are really cool. They are called Satellite Wafers. I love this cute little happy picture going on. It looks like a summer camp. And inside of these little wafers, there are candy beads, if you can believe it. Little pellets and beads. That is just super, super cool. I found this teeny little purple gumball machine. I thought it was adorable, even perfect for going back to school. I know you're not supposed to chew gum, but if you are allowed, maybe if you're in high school, what a cute little locker treat. Couple more. Ooh, you are gonna love this. Look at this little box. Kind of looks like one of the candy survivor boxes I made, but it is filled with, what is it? I don't even know. First I thought it was that popping candy. It is rock candy. How beautiful. Kind of looks like little stones and crystals. We have all different colors. I wonder if there's different flavors. They are beautiful. And the last one I know you are gonna love, it's called, woo, the BYOB. Bring your own bear. Look at these mega, mega huge gummy bears. This thing is so, so heavy. We get three different flavors. It looks like cherry, orange, and blueberry, or some kind of raspberry. Love those. There are just too many candies to try. What do you say we jump on into it? And I'm gonna start with the Sizzling Bacon. Ooh. Here it is. I have mixed emotions about this one. I'm really excited to see what this even looks like because the box just looks crazy. So many things going on. I don't think the candy is really going to look like this, but we got to open it and see. Kind of scared of how it's going to taste. Ooh, so we get two packets. Do we get one of those little things? Ah, I thought there was going to be like a little skillet. I don't know why I thought that would come in there. All right, so here is a Sizzling Bacon. Kind of feels like Pop Rocks, actually. Like there's little rocks in there. Ugh. Okay, here goes. That was a really, really dramatic picture they put on there. They made it look like little strips. But instead, we get these little pellets. I'm scared. Let me try it. Ooh, 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 ugh. I have tried so many candies on these bonanzas, and I have to say, some of them were super gross, but this one really almost made me throw up. I put just a little teeny taste. Whew, it even smells from here. This smells like bacon grease, burnt bacon. It smells like the real deal, and it tastes like that. So if you're in the mood for some bacon and this is all you have, you are gonna be super lucky. But it is just too gross. I cannot even eat it. I can't even stand the smell anymore. Ugh, but as far as bacon goes, it definitely tastes like bacon. Ew, what kind of wacko ever thought of making this? I don't even know what ingredients they used for this. Just too, too realistic. On to the next one. We are on to the Satellite Wafers, and I don't know how these are gonna taste, but they sure will be a lot better than the bacon candy. So this was such a cute bag when I seen it. It just looks so happy. This looks like a little sun or a sunflower. These are wafers filled with assorted candy beads. And I actually have seen these in stores, but I never actually bought them. Gotta try this. Woo! They are super pretty to look at too, though. Look at these things, they're so cute. They're like little maracas. They have the little beads in there. This is kind of hard. Take a bite, and this is what comes out of there. Those little beads, they actually just taste like birthday cake sprinkles. They're really sweet. They don't have too much taste. This actually has no taste at all. You could seriously just keep it in your mouth and you wouldn't know if it was there if you were just drinking water. No taste. They could have made it a little sweeter. Ooh, this one's cute. It's got like a pink and a white side. Took a little bite and, ooh, more of those same colors. Would have been cute if they had like pinks and purples. Try another one, maybe the blue. Nope, they're all the same color. So looking at these candies, I have to say they are super cool, really original, not something you would find at your average candy store. I just wish they taste a little better. They really don't have any taste. This shell tastes like air, and these little pellets just taste like sugar sprinkles. But I think they're really, really cute. Here we go, some Nintendo Power Mints. Ooh, I didn't even know they were mints until I read this. I knew they were some kind of candy. Now this reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to play this game, I think it was the Mike Tyson boxing game and the little duck hunt one. I used to play it all day. And when I see this, it makes me wanna go out and buy one of these. So much fun. So here we go, they are mints. This is such a realistic little clicker thing. Pop it open. Ooh, they look like Altoids. I'm not the biggest fan of mints or gum usually. I don't usually chew it, but these smell super good. They are just like Altoids. It tastes like peppermint, kind of like toothpaste, and they are perfect to keep in your little school bag if you want to keep your breath nice and fresh. Perfect size, most adorable little compact. You will like be the coolest kid in the class if one of your friends asks for a piece of gum or a mint and you pop this BB out. They're so, so funny. Woo! And there's so many of them in there, such a big box. BYOB, bring your own gummy bears. How cute are these? And I'm not sure if you guys can tell how big this is, but this package is huge. It's really big. These bears are like 50 times the regular gummy bear sizes and they are just so cool. Super cute to bring to like a birthday party with you, share with your friends, or if you're having a party, you can put these in like little wrappers and put them in the goodie bags. Let's open it. I'm also loving this package too. It's so, so colorful. Makes me really hungry. I don't know why. Here they are. Our little bears actually are huge bears. These are for the real sweet tooths. Four little bears all lined up in a row. Weird thing about them though is they're super greasy. I guess so they didn't stick to the container. But one thing that is so cute about these is they're so big they could just stand up. Super, super shiny. Look at this one. I think my favorite of all of them is the red. Ooh, they are so thick too. You can't even pull them apart. They're just filled with this gummy candy. I think this would probably be like the equivalent of 1,000 gummy bears here. Delicious! You know, gummy bears are not my favorite candy in the world. They're kind of small, kind of hard to chew. They don't have much taste, but this is so much different. This is like a mixture of fruit juice and gummy candy. Once you bite into it, it is so, so good. This tasted like cherry juice. It had a lot of moisture in it. Not too hard to chew. Amazing. And I don't know any kid in the world who would not go crazy when they saw these gummies, because a regular gummy is literally like this big. Ah, if I could break it off. That's probably one regular gummy bear. Just look how many would be in this. And I would only give them one of these because they are gonna be crazy hyper on all that sugar. These were the coolest bears ever. We've had some bacon and mints and gummies, but we haven't had any bubble gum yet. And this is a pretty good one to have. Kind of strange, I've never seen this before. The package is really, really cool. It looks like some toxic stuff, and it is Zap Sour Bubble Gum. Yay! I know I tried toxic waste candies before. I couldn't even eat them. They were just too sour. My eyes were watering, my nose was running. Ooh, they're pretty. But hopefully they're not gonna be too sour. Let's test them. I see like greenish colors, pink and blue. It's amped apple, surgeon strawberry, and blackout blue rasp. And judging by this wacky things freeze, this is gonna be crazy sour. You gotta try it. So I think I'll start with the strawberry first, my favorite flavor. I love pink candies. Always go for the pink and red ones. And this actually does feel like a piece of gum, a little bit hard, not so soft. I don't think it has like a candy coating on it. Here goes. Ah! Woo, woo, woo. Sour, sour, sour. Now when you first put this in your mouth, it just tastes like regular bubblegum. Even like a regular bubblegum flavor. I don't really taste the strawberry, but in the middle, there is some sour like pucker powder. Ooh, and it just hits you. It makes your tongue water. It's just super, super gross. I think if you chewed it for a while though, that taste would definitely go away a little bit. And these are not as sour as the little toxic waste candies for sure. So they're not that bad, but I could just never chew this gum. It's just too super sour and bitter for me. Maybe I'll try the blue rasp. Probably gonna be the same though. Doing it. Ooh, and if the pink couldn't get more sour, this was even more sour. Inside, I don't know if you can see it. I can show you because I didn't chew this one. There is this white powder hidden inside of that gum, and this powder is so sour. It really tastes toxic. I don't even know what it is, but it is gross. I can't try the green one because I've had enough, but if you like those sour warheads and things like that, I think you'd like these. Whew, just finished about a bottle of water to get that sour taste out of my mouth, so we are ready for this one. I was really excited to try this. It's in this adorable little case, kind of like the Candy Survivor box I've tried before. And, ooh, here it is. These look like crystals or some kind of special rocks. They are so pretty to look at. We get pink, this really nice green, red, yellow, orange, and blue. I can't even pick a favorite. All the colors are just super to look at. And I'm just waiting to see what this is gonna taste like. Wow, on a scale of 1 to 10, with 10 being the sweetest candy ever, this is it. This gets a number 10. There was a little hint of strawberry in there, but once you start chomping on these little rocks, it's just pure sugar. It's a sugar bomb. They're actually like little sugar cubes that just look really cute, like crystals. I don't like them too much. I definitely like this, and I'm glad I bought it just because it looks so crazy and cute. But it tasted so gross. It's too sugary. It's kind of crunchy. Feels like it'll break your teeth. Let's try one more. The green, ooh, look at that. Ooh, the green was actually a little better. Kind of tastes like a green apple or green apple Jolly Rancher. And the strawberry didn't have much teeth. Maybe I'll try the blue. That one tastes like cotton candy. Actually, once you start eating them, they're not that bad. I think the pink one was just a super sweet because it didn't have much flavor. You know, these also remind me of the little pebbles that are in the bottom of a fish tank. That's what they look like. They're just so cool to look at. So they're pretty good, really sweet. You could definitely only eat like a couple of them at a time. Woo, really sweet. We have come to the major and most fantastic moment of this bonanza because we're opening the candy sushi. This box is huge. Usually on camera, things kind of look a little bigger than they are, but believe me, this is so big. It's probably like three sizes of a regular real sushi bento box. We get so many little cute ones. This looks like a little California roll. These little gumdrop things. Look, it even has sauce. It looks like licorice. Let's open it. Ah, this is so exciting. And actually, before we open it, let's take a look-see at the back. It says 8x candy California rolls. Ooh, that's what they are. 1x candy Kwikuchi. What is candy Kwikuchi? I don't even know what that is. This is candy red koikuchi. Never tried that. I eat sushi all the time, but I never heard of that. This is 4x candy maki, 4x candy ikura, 3x candy urakami. Wow, these are really fancy. And super detailed too. You would never know this was candy. It looks like sushi from far away. Oh, how funny. It even comes with a little plastic cover. I don't even want to eat these. This is completely genius. The way I see how they did these candies, they look so realistic. It's really, really genius. So here we go. This is supposed to be a California roll. Basically what it is like this seaweed color. Looks like a sour ribbon. And inside you have this little marshmallow. Oh, looks like the little rice.
Woo, that's sweet.
Yikes, this is not your average marshmallow. It is so sweet and sour. Really does have a good taste though. And I'm gonna try this little seaweed ribbon. I don't know how they got that green color. So cool. Actually, it's not green, it's more of a brown because this tastes just like soda pop. It tastes like Coca-Cola with some sugar on it. That is the weirdest flavor ever, but I love it. Next up, we get these little ones here. How cute, it's like a little ring. There is a gummy bear inside. Ooh, I can actually show you the comparison. So here is a regular gummy bear. Actually, this is bigger than a regular one. And here is the big one, it's like a little baby. So funny. So this is definitely like one of those peach rings, except it's probably green apple flavor. Woo, it is. We get some of these little gumdrop things here. Oh, they are so cute. Looks like a gumdrop or a gummy with all of these little orange sprinkles on there.
Oh, super hard.
Ah, almost pulled my tooth off. These are so chewy. Here is the inside. It is like this really hard and strong gummy. You can barely chew through it. Oh, I don't like that one. Doesn't have much taste. Look at this. Whoa. If anything looks like sushi, this does. It's wrapped up in like this brown looking seaweed thing. We gotta try that. What is this? You know, this looks exactly like some kind of seaweed. And to tell you the truth, it tastes like seaweed. It's not sweet. It doesn't taste like the soda one. I don't know. It's got a strange flavor. But inside, you get little red licorices, kind of like Twizzlers. Those are so good. And inside of the Twizzler, there is marshmallow. What a clever idea. Those are so good. Over here, we get these little sauces. These are just too much. Look at these little containers. Ooh, this looks a little scary. It kind of looks a little bit like poo. I don't know why. It's just the weirdest color. Same kind of color as this, which did not taste good at all. Ooh, looks like a little earthworm. Try it. Ugh. This tastes like seaweed too. It really does. There's no candy flavor in here. It's not sour. It's not sweet. It tastes like dried up seaweed. I don't know if it's supposed to be like that. But we get a red one with a little red licorice. This looks like a Twizzler's pull and peel. Get it! This one is delicious. Tastes like strawberry licorice, just like the strawberry Twizzler's pull and peel. Really good one. And I just love how they just shove these little things in these containers. They are too cute for words. Even though this one was super yucky. Ooh, it looks like fishing worms. Ah, they're coming out of there. Alrighty, so after trying out this candy sushi, I am super impressed with this. I've never seen candy look so much like realistic food. It didn't taste super great, but it was just too cute. Didn't really matter. This was probably the grossest thing. I don't know what it's supposed to be, what it's made of. Definitely doesn't taste like candy, but all of these were yummy. I love this. It tastes like sour soda. This one is probably like sour strawberry. I would recommend this. Here's another look at the variety of candies that were in there. They are just so colorful, really beautiful to look at. They look great. Oh, so sad. Where's part of the bonanzas for me? We are on to our final candy to look at. And it is this teeny tiny gumball machine. So cute to put in your locker, going to school. That's only if you can eat gum at school. I don't think most of you can. But it's also super cute to put in your room with like a little decoration. And who doesn't want their own little personal gumball machine? I love this purple color. Ah, and even the gum is purple. I just exploded everywhere, but I caught most of them. Let's get this ready and see how this baby works. Ooh, this one looks gross. Ah, all right, cap it. Here we go, let's turn a little dial. How cute would it be if we actually had to put a penny or a nickel in there? But we get these gumballs for free. Ooh, two popped out. They're just your classic bubblegum flavor, but they're so cute to turn this little dial. Ah, and they come popping out. We did it, we made it through another candy bonanza. Coolest candies here, most of them were actually gummies. Those little satellite wafers were super cool. The baking candy was probably the most worst disgusting tasting candy in the world. I could not stand it. You guys can leave me a comment and let me know of all these candies, which one is your fave? And we are gonna have so many more fun videos coming up on the show. We are Bubble Pop Kids. You can click this big red subscribe button here and subscribe to our channel. Have a great day, bye.